After a blowout loss to Kennesaw State, Division III Maryville last week, the road didn't get any easier for the ETSU Buccaneers, who faced Charleston Southern last night. Also known as the Buccaneers, Charleston Southern is led by former ETSU quarterback Jamie Chadwell. Final play of the first quarter, no score, ETSU back to punt. They muffed the punt, Blake Wilson there for the big tackle. Change quarters, change sides. Charleston Southern takes advantage. Mike Holloway back from suspension. First action of the season, first touchdown of the year. 10 yards out, 6-0 CSU. After an East Tennessee turnover, is Charleston Southern chasing another score. Kyle Copeland to Nathan Pereira. That's a touchdown pass, 13-0 Charleston Southern. They scored 28 in the second quarter. CSU rolls over the Buccaneers last night by the final of 47-7.
I think we shot ourselves in the foot enough today that they got 28 points, more so to do with us not getting our job done than what they did as an offense. But they do have a good scheme. Jamie's done a very nice job. They've got some really good players, and they'll do well. They'll win a bunch of ball games this year.
They've got a good leader in there that he's teaching them the right thing. So if I'm telling them anything, the scoreboard's not indicative of the type of effort and the heart that you play with. You keep doing that, and good things will happen.